The Mishnah Perkei Avot says, Perek Hey, if I remember correctly, Yudah ben Tama Omer, Ave'as Kanamel ve'kar Kanesha. Why kar Kanesha? You know what kar Kanesha means? Be light as an eagle. Now an eagle, if you want to talk about birds being light, there's a lot more birds that are light. Why did the Torah specifically pick an eagle? An eagle is a very heavy bird. So said the Mefarshim, kar Kanesha, even though the eagle is one of the heaviest birds out there, but Hashem made its wings strong enough and heavy enough and big enough to even carry its whole body. So too, the Mishnah is teaching us a lesson. Even though there's hard nisyonot in life, there's major tests in life. On a daily, all the time, there's always tests left and right. You just have to open up your eyes. A person who learns Torah, knows halachot, recognizes how much tests he has in front of him. A person who doesn't learn Torah, I like to say, ignorance is bliss. You know, if a person is ignorant, he doesn't learn Torah, he doesn't know what to confront or how to beat the war. A person who knows halachot would open up his eyes and he would recognize how much war he has every single day. He's in a constant battle every single day. But Hashem created the wings to the person before he created the nisinot, before he created the test. And that's the wings of an eagle. He can carry himself above all the nisinot.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.